this video, we will show you how we utilize our one-day Kyoto Osaka sightseeing pass, which I purchased from cloak.com. In this pass, it will allow you a 1 day or 2 days unlimited ride in Keihan Railways. So now we are here in Osaka going to Kyoto using the Keihan Railways in Kyobashi Station. When using Keihan Electric Railway, passes for visitors to Japan are a convenient way to get around. Not only do you get unlimited rides on Kyoto and Osaka lines, the passes come with a number of other benefits. For travel in Osaka and Kyoto, these passes are indispensable. Our first stop is in Gion Shiju Station, then we're going to ride the bus going to Kiyomizu-dera Temple. From the bus stop, it will take around 15 to 20 minutes going to Kiyomizu-dera Temple. This road are filled of Japanese items, Japanese stores which are offering kawaii stuff, souvenirs, and Japanese delicacies. Mura lang yun ah. Chozu is the customary way to clean or purify yourself before making any prayers at shrines or temples in Japan. The Chozuya is the large basin with special wooden dippers that is usually located at the entrance of shrines and temples. It is customary for visitors to purify themselves here before stepping on sacred grounds. From the temple, we are going now to Ninenzaka. It is the hilly cobblestone street which has a lot of souvenir stores and tea shops on both sides. The streets are lined with machiya or traditional Kyoto buildings built in the Taisho era, tea ceremony, arbor style of architecture will make you feel as though you've slipped back in time. You will also find the world's first Japanese-style Starbucks with tatami flooring and norin curtains. The Starbucks Kyoto Ninenzaka Yasaka Chaya branch is housed in a traditional two-floor machiya that was built over 100 years ago. On the second floor, there are three spaces with tatami flooring where you take off your shoes and relax. The cushions available to sit on are made from Kyoto's Tango Chirimen fabric. This is the only Starbucks in the world where you can relax on a cushion on tatami and enjoy your coffee. This branch is almost certainly going to become a famous landmark in Kyoto. Why don't you visit it one day? Kinkakuji or Golden Pavilion Temple. Formerly known as Roku-onji, the temple was the retirement villa of the Shogun Ashikaga Yoshimitsu. The top two floors are completely covered in gold leaf. Kinkakuji was built to echo the extravagant Kitayama culture that developed in the wealthy aristocratic circles of Kyoto during Yoshimitsu's times. From Golden Pavilion, we went to Fushimi Inari using Keihan Railway. Fushimi Inari Shrine is an important Shinto shrine in southern Kyoto. The highlight of the shrine is the rows of torii gates known as Senbon Torii. The custom to donate a torii is started to spread since the Edo period, to get a wish to become true or to thank for a wish that became true. Along the main path, there are around 1,000 toric gates. I hope you enjoy watching this video.